Hello everybody and welcome back to Madden 16 News and Notes with JT Mathis 48. Today the AFC South standings and ratings came out, so let's get started with the Indianapolis Colts at number 1, 87 overall. Offense, Andrew Luck, T.Y. Hilton, Dwayne Allen, 94, 89, and 85 overall. On the defense, newly acquired Trent Cole at 82 overall, Vontae Davis at 95 overall, and Robert Mathis, 87 overall. They look to be even stronger this year. Coming in at number 2, the Houston Texans, 79 overall. One of the three remaining teams at 79 or below overall to go. DeAndre Hopkins, 88 overall. Cecil Shorts coming over from Jacksonville at 78 overall. And Arian Foster, 91 overall on offense. Vince Wilfork, J.J. Watt, and Brian Cushy, 91, 99, and 82 overall. They could be a sleeper team. Don't count them out of the division race. Coming in at number 3, the surprising Jacksonville Jaguars at 73 overall. Acquired from Denver, Julius Thomas, 89 overall. Jeremy Parnell in at 84 overall. And Steven Wilkerson, 80 overall. That's a very strong offense, but their defense gets better. Dante Fowler, 79 overall. Sean Derek Marks and Derek Marks, 87 overall. And Jared Odrick, 84 overall. They look to have a better year. Last but not least, the 72 overall Tennessee Titans. Marcus Mariota, the rookie, him and Winston both looking to open eyes. He comes in 78 overall. Delanie Walker, 87. Kendall Wright, 83. Brian Arakpo, McCourty, Jason McCourty, and Denoris Seastree, 87, 86, 86 overall. Remember, if you enjoyed it, 5 likes, greatly appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe. You guys know the drill. I've been JT Mathis 48. Thank you for listening. See you later.